Well, all right. Greetings and salutations. Welcome to the show. Once again, I'm your host, the great and mighty Mr. Perez. Yeah, apparently I just realized that I've been playing for like a little bit, and I hadn't gone live, but pressed the gone live button at all. So yeah, I'm guessing I didn't get that far though. I only got like a few minutes in. But yeah, today I'll be playing Samurai Jack Battle Through Time. Now, I'm excited to start this game. I'm excited to start this game because I'm a big fan of Samurai Jack. But of course, yeah, it's probably one of my favorite cartoons. So I haven't booted up the game just yet though because, well, we have to watch the intro, of course. Gotta watch
Long
the intro
ago in a
to establish
distant
the setting.
land, I, Aku, the shape-shifting master of darkness, unleashed an unspeakable evil. But a foolish samurai warrior wielding a magic sword stepped forth to oppose me. Before the final blow was struck, I tore open a portal in time and flung him into the future, where my
Oh,
ego
not the
is
future.
raw. Now the fool seeks to return to the past and undo the future that is Aku.
Then that's what we're going to do today. Yeah, I'm excited to start this game. It's been under my eye for a couple years at this point, but I've never just gotten around to buying it. Until now, during this Steam Spring sale that's currently going on. So yeah, let's go ahead and jump right in. Actually, all that. Let me see. Yeah, I did like a test level, I guess, on Samurai. So let's try Master Samurai. See how different it is. Alright, we're starting right towards the end of the season 5 finale.
Is he dead?
No, and he never will be.
How dare you talk back to your father?
No, you're not my father.
Yes, I am.
No, you're not.
What?
Ashi, you have Aku's powers.
I do.
Yeah, you do. Yeah, now we're gonna go back to the past.
Oh no.
All right, now the game starts. Oh no!
Jack! Jack!
This place, Aku's mines. I'm back in the past, but not where I should be.
Yeah, we're not far enough in the past yet.
Ashi!
Help! Help! I say, help!
Rothschild, but I saved you in the future. Oh, cool. I must put an end to this madness.
Oh, and we will. So let's do that. Let's destroy all this stuff. A quick and a strong attack. Come on. Alright, simple, quick and strong attack. Not on my watch. Let's see here. Use skill fire to learn and upgrade skills. Some advanced skills require Shido and items to unlock. Alright, good to know. Press X and Y in succession to deliver powerful combos and attacks. Ow. Ow. Damn, all right. Come on. Still all right. Damn, I didn't expect that. Come on. Ooh. Ah, there we go. Dharma is an otherworldly essence that grants benefits in combat. Gray Dharma restores health. Orange Dharma increases the strength of attacks temporarily, and Blue Dharma fortifies defense temporarily. Collect Ki Fire to unleash a special Ki attack for each weapon type. When the flames are full, activate the attack by pressing both control sticks. Ah, damn. Damn. I could try again. Ha! Come on. You know, maybe I will stick to just samurai, just for this playthrough. It's probably because I don't have like any skills at all. Yeah, let's see how different this is. Oh, see, now I just get the red guys. Now let's destroy all this stuff. Damn. Dodged too early. Upgrade abilities from the skill tab in the pause menu using skill fire. Some advanced skills require additional Bushido items. Spiritual boosts inner strength and ki abilities, physical increases mobility and hand-to-hand skills, and combat hones skills with weapons. Yeah, let's do that. Yeah, let's get that attack. Too slow. Your gi is torn each time damage is taken. Restore health with growth springs, recovery, dharma, items. You will return to the last checkpoint upon death, as we already saw. Ah, there we go. My ki attack is charged up. Alright, lock on. Let's do this. Gotcha. Press back when not in combat to focus the camera on the next objective, which is in there. I see. All right then. Yeah, let me grab these. Yeah, come on. There's 50 of these throughout the game. If you collect them all, you get an alternate ending. And that is pretty neat.
Dear chap,
Oh, Jack! Thank you for your help earlier. Rothschild, what is happening?
Well, I don't really know at all.
I must go back and find Ashi. Did you see a portal anywhere? No, I have not seen it. Oh, but I did see the Scotsman in the swamp just ahead. The Scotsman is here. Perhaps he knows something more. And do watch out, old boy. He looked a bit strange.
I'll take some water.
Gold is used to train weapon types, repel weapons, and purchase items from the shop.
Yeah, the Scotsman is here. Let's see what he wants.
Crocodiles?
Or are they alligators? I can never really tell. Ah! There we go. Oh hell no, they got pieces? Like that's gonna stop me. Let's speed things up. A chest. Let's see. Open. A dagger, huh? Ranged weapons can be equipped on the ranged weapons tab at the pause menu. Alright, let's equip that. Oh yeah, let's get more skills. I'll get that. And a parry. Oh wait, hold on. This one I got, there we go. Gotcha. Try to parry out. Ooh. Oh, I like these moves. Come on. Ooh. Nice. Not on my watch. Come on. Ooh, I need to destroy these guys. Come on. Not yet. Ooh, I missed. Come on. You gonna attack or not? Come on, come on. Damn. Ah. Come on, let me get that guy. Unless... Can't hit him now. Let's get, there we go. There we go. Now I got him. Yeah, I like this Rising Guard. It's pretty good. Grab this chest. I'll take that. A hidden area. Hold on, Dust Samurai, I'll get back to you. Open. Yeah, I'll take that.
Samurai Jack is
the samurai?
The
what are you doing here? Yo, Samurai Jack is in the house! We've got a long way from that bar, baby. Your former foes is now the friend that's got what you need. Step into my shop and check it. Let's see. Nah, I don't have enough to upgrade. Yeah, I'll wait till I need to upgrade my sword. Or can. Anyway, let's head over here. Come on. Interesting. Yo, it's the Scotsman! Yeah, my favorite character.
Old friend? What are you doing here?
Waiting to tear your limb from limb, that's what I'm doing, you gill-hoot ninny!
What? Wait, we're buddies, why are we fighting? No. Wait, that's a necklace. Well, we'll see about that. Damn, I wasted. Ow. Ow. Come on. Ow. Need health. Ah, that's much better. Haha. Oh. Oh no, he's charged up. He's all fired up now. Come on. Ooh. Oh hell, you're not getting me with that grenade. Ow. Damn, I shouldn't have jumped. Ooh, purple flames. He's angry now. Ow. Ah, okay. Must be because of the item I got. Come on, come on. Damn. No, I could beat him. Let's see. Oh, actually, yeah. I should do that. Let me see. Yeah, let's skip that. Alright. Showtime. Ooh. Come on. Come on. Ooh. No, you don't. Ha! 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 Aha! There we go. Time for my super attack. Oh, there we go. That was convenient. Ah, here we go, purple flames. Oh, you okay there? You kinda got a little stuck. But hey, that works for me. Bracelet is responsible.
What happened?
Ah, he's back to his senses.
Laddie? Wee laddie! What in Sam Hoot Willie are you doing here? You're a sight for these great big sore eyes, huh? Yeah, come here, you.
It is good to see you too, my friend.
It's always good to see you.
But I am not sure what you are doing here. This cannot be the past. Something does not feel right.
Whoa. Where am I going now? A-ring. That's not bad. That's pretty good, actually. Where am I now?
Return to the past and destroy me! I have cast you down into a place with no future or past. A place between time.
Oh no, we're stuck in purgatory.
Time?
Here, things you know or think you know may not be what they seem. And I control your fate! And the only hope of escape is through your death!
Too slow.
Aku! Aku!
Fine. I guess we'll have to play along with Aku's little game. I'll grab that. Then Demon Slayer.
Ah.
Watch out for the Celtic Demon's arm laser. I must attack them before they can shoot. Why don't you try using a weapon with greater reach than a sword, like this? That is a good idea. Oh, shurikens. Sure, I'll give them a try. Kind of weak though. I'll stick with the daggers for now. Ow. Come on. Gotcha. No, oh, it's the Scotsman.
Be watching out, lad.
Oh, Jack. Long time no see. Scotsman, is that evil demon ready nearby? Aku's magic is coming from the mountains beneath behind the castle. Then nothing will stop me from breaking through to the castle. Go in safety,
I must go find my daughters and take this.
Bamboo fashioned to a weapon. It only lasts for a few fights. Closest distance and gun-wielding enemies quickly. Okay. Let's give... Oh, it's a spear. Oh, that's how, okay. Let's not go that way yet. What's over in this door? That's not bad. I need to get in there. Oh wait, I wonder what's in there. For now, let's check over here real quick. Secret area. Aha, I knew it was a good idea to come down here.
Got it. Well.
Aha.
What's next?
What are your sisters? Hey, your hair looks different. We're counting on you. You have our full support and take this.
Thank you.
I must go and fight. We will not lose.
We're ready. What's next?
Come on. I want to get that.
Ah! Double jump! Of course!
Haha! Ambush.
Let me be so sure.
There we go, that wasn't so bad. All right. Fuck those faces.
But do be careful, old boy.
Ah. That door appears to be protected by Aku's evil curse. There should be a statue of Aku somewhere near that controls the door. If you destroy the statue, That door is no longer cursed and will open. And take this.
Well, you could try. Oh, wait a minute. That's right. So bad. Gotcha. Ah, there's the statue. Ripe for destruction. There we go. Yeah, let me. Ooh, I got a lot of points. Let's get that. Insect food. Nah, I'm gonna get that. Less damage is always good in an action game. Well, receiving less damage, of course. Actually dealing less damage will kind of make things a little harder, don't you think? Actually, let me see. There we go.
We're ready.
Huh.
What's next?
Okay. A jewel. Open. Ah, a bow. And arrows. Ah. what's up here? Well, I'll take that. Oh! I don't even need to aim. I just have to make sure I look in the direction of said enemy and fire. That's simple. There you are, the samurai. Wait, not yet. Ah, there we go. A chest. Open.
Got it.
Ah. A third chest. Interesting. This feels like a trap, but what the hell? Let's try it.
Got it.
Guess not. That's surprising. Let's do some upgrades. Yeah, let's see. Yes. Stronger sword. Okay. Good to know. Yeah, destroy that. I saw a large shadowy figure head to the top of the mountain. That might be Aku. I have to go. Be careful, Jack. And please take this. I wonder, how do I use... Quick equip... Oh, okay, I have to equip it. That's weird. Ow. Ooh, my fists are strong on these. Damn, all right. Pretty good. Let me check my... Ooh. Yeah, it's definitely time. I mean... Yeah, less damage. More damage in throwing weapons. Jump good. Let's do a stronger. Ooh, a counter. Yeah, this game has counters. All right. Up there, huh? Australians. Bounty hunt. Ow. And let's keep going up.
Must find Aku quick.
A gun? I have a gun, but no ammunition. Oh, there's ammo. Arrows and bullets are effective against speedo drones. I see. Arrows and bullets? Got it. Let's see what guns I got. I got a revolver. Miss, how strong is this gun? This piece has more. Scotsman.
Better be watching out, lad.
Oh, what am I still doing in here? That's just really funny. Scotsman is like, oh, what am I doing in here? Oh well, Jack, have this. Hmm. Oh, I can walk on the water. Wait, what's in this? Ah. Oh. Okay. Reach that. Wait a minute. There we go. Back on track. But I saw another chest though. So naturally, I have to open it. Yeah, I almost missed that. Phew. About to drop. Let's go. Oh yeah, let's test the Wolf Trials theory.
Stay here any longer.
Yeah, must be another way to get to that chest up there. Yeah, sure, I'll figure it out. Let's see. Yeah, let's get throw. More health. Okay. More skill fire. Yeah, let's do that. And then next I'll get that counter. I'll grab that. Wait, actually. Open. Ooh. Ah. There's a setup. But I got rewarded for getting through that. Alright. Nodachi. Let me see how does it compare. Oh, it's a hammer. Let's put that there. Link, it's the bazookas, the samurai shop has it going on, baby. Let's see. Let's see. I could sell some stuff. I'll sell one of these. All right. Easy upgrade. Let's go. Now what is up here? Ooh, that's an insta-kill. Ow. All right, but what exactly is up here? Oh, giant robots. Fine. Oh, thanks for that. Yeah. right, that's right. Ah. Oh. Easy.
Combine and crush the samurai.
Ah, I should have known. Let me see. I need to unequip it first. Okay. Right there. Oh, that's right. Ah, I'll take that. Ow. Oh shit. There we go. Another bracelet.
I will escape from this place and return to the past to destroy you once and for all.
Yes, I'll make sure of it. Hey, S. I like that.
I know that voice.
Come.
But I freed you. You ascended to Valhalla.
Come to me.
Yeah. Yeah.
From somewhere. What happened to him? He heard a strange voice and began to follow it by himself. Did he hear his voice earlier?
We're ready.
Interesting.
Good.
Ah. There we go. Open. I'll try. Interesting.
Well,
my good is always good.
Oh, dear chap, I am so good to see you, and please take this along with you. Equip. All right, I gotta equip the ammo too. Gotcha.
Please help.
Well, I'll see what I could do.
Check it, Jack.
Alright, what do you got for me? Yeah, I'll sell that. And that. I don't really need two of those. Yeah, I'll sell those because I'm not really using them. Alright. Let's upgrade my fist. That's more like it. Oh, there you are, Scotsman.
Better be watching out, lad.
Oh, Jack, right over there. It must be coming from that area.
You hear that voice as well.
I'm too big to go up there. You are welcome to check it out.
I will. That voice sounds like someone I used to know. A club, huh? Shadow Stone and Breaks Bone. Ah, club. Let's see. Adorable, but also slow. Let's give it a try. That door looks fragile. I think it's cracking. This door? Maybe from the outside. I mean, maybe from the other side of it. Okay, let me grab that. Break that thing on the floor. How strong is this? That's not bad. Oh, I knew that was coming. I see. Ah, there's gold over there. Gimme. Ah, I knew that was coming. Oh, haha. Got past it that time. How many, ooh, it's not bad. Okay, skill. Counter. Yeah, now we got a counter. Oh shit. Very serious, Jack. The Mongol is looking for you.
The Mongol? Does he still threaten to steal my stall?
He's Aku's faithful and treacherous. Deceitful. And treacherous disciple. Please do be careful, old boy.
My purified scrolls escape his control. Then I will look out for these cloudy souls. I need to find a move.
A seal to open that. No, not a seal, like a statue. Yeah, I can't destroy that. With my sword, at least. The Mongo. Ah, that's how. Okay, I know how to beat him. Come on, come on.
It is foolish to resist my master.
Ah! Stalking, isn't it?
You may have won, but next time I will spin your
Wow, just like that. Okay. Sweet.
We're ready.
No matter how strong and powerful you are, if you fall from a high area, you will get hurt.
Ah, thank you. I will be careful.
Explosive arrow. Wait a minute. That's right. I could do this. Come on. Oh no. Oh, okay. That wasn't enough. Of course it wouldn't be enough. Crystal Cave. I should have known. Oh, okay. I just have to rush through it. I got trapped. Let's go. Easy. That's the way you do it.
Better be watching out, laddie.
What are the chances to meet in a place like this? Life is strange.
Indeed. Wait. Ah, that's cheeky. Unless, ooh, I gotta. Now, let me see. Oh, it's that one. Okay. And let's get more health. Uh, Better luck. I wonder. Nah, I can't get up there. Oh well. But at least I can still open that. Ah. Oh. Can I break this? Easy. There we go. Yeah, I need some goods. Let's see what goods I can get. Yeah, let's do that. Yeah, that's good enough. Let's go. Okay. I see. Up there. Gotcha. Bam. Not too shabby.
What's next?
Did you know you should cut down a turbulent hammer of an arrow? What does that mean? It's an old Scottish expression. Cut down a turbulent hammer of an arrow. Is it a hint? Open.
Got it.
Aha. Okay. We're moving over there. Alright, who am I gonna have to fight?
Show yourself! Show yourself! Show yourself!
Noble king, I once saved you from Aku's curse. I will not let you be tormented by him any longer.
Please. Please. Come closer.
Oh? Yep, I should have known. I could block a stomp. Oh, okay.
Ashi,
Ashi,
where are you? Ashi! I am here! Ashi!
I must be getting closer.
A graveyard.
Ashi.
Foolish samurai. You actually think you can escape from the mighty Aku?
I will.
I do.
I can feel it.
Wrong! The only thing you will feel is my wrath!
You will not stop me, Aku.
Interesting. Anyway, what other skills can I get now? Multiple pathways.
Zombies.
Oh, zombies. Too slow. Okay then. These ones I could bust open. Okay then. Let's pop this one open. Ooh, a doorway.
Ooh.
Oh no. Ah, I see. The grab holds you in place. Excellent. Most excellent indeed. That one I can't open. Bunch of perfect barrels. Don't mind me, I'm just going around stomping on people's graves. Who knows what sort of tricks Aku may stoop to.
Dear chap.
Oh, dear chap, I have a bad feeling about this. Fear not, my friend.
Got to find Aku quick. Must find Aku quick.
It'll be watching out, lad.
Oh, my friend, I have a bad feeling about this, laddie. Try not to worry. Take care. Have you seen them? Aku's magic is bringing dead soldiers to life. I cannot let that happen.
Bad feeling about this.
I don't sense anything. There we go. Ow. Ow. Aha. That's how you counter. your counter slows down enemies. I see. That'll come in handy. There we go. Jack, it looks like you're having a tough time with the zombies. It does not seem to matter what I do. Your hands and feet are still efficient and deadly weapons, old boy. You are right. I will try that. Ah, here we go. Wait, no, this is a different room. Let's go.
Stay here any longer.
Oh, hey, the samurai. Yeah. Okay.
Yo, sensei!
What you got? Reapers are stronger. They're also likely more expensive. Upgrade. Oh yeah, let me repair that. Okay, that's enough. Okay. Yeah, maybe. Oh yeah, I have enough to get a new ability. Let's see. Jack and Samurai difficulty only. Sure, why not? Okay. Let's keep going.
Jack is in the house.
Oh, thank you. Alright. What is awaiting me in here? Wait a minute. Oh, I see. You know, I'm curious. How good is this explosive ammo? Ooh, that's an insta-kill. Sweet. Oh, man. Bye. I could jive with that. There we go. Ooh. I broke my bow. It's good he's behind here. Let's see, grab that. And open this. Ooh, I almost missed that. My bow is broken. Let's see. What can I use? Okay then. Oh, all right, I'll take a chest. Let's see what I could get now. Yeah, dodge roll. That's definitely useful. Better archery. Okay, and then I'll wait. I can't get over there. Oh, shit. Evil spirit bringing dead soldiers to life. That evil spirit must be with Haku. Where were you? The old temple, just ahead. Oh, I don't want to use my haggis, damn. No, I have an idea. Let's take that. Then I'll put my fist there. There. That'll make things easier. Any throwables. What's down here?
Ah!
There's multiple Aku doors. Alright then. And there's another one. Not unless... Nah, I can't reach it. I don't have anything to shoot at it with. Damn. To go into that temple.
A portal.
Let's test it out. Oh, okay. That works for me. Okay, so you can't just walk into the portal. Hey, the Mongo. Again. Actually, let's see. What other stuff do I got?
Oh!
Yes, yes I do. Went away again. We go. Now, who is awaiting for me in here?
Huh.
Oh.
Rise.
Uh-oh. We'll see about that. You will not take my soul, spirit. Actually, let's see. Oh, I got that. So I can stay balanced. Gotcha.
Wait!
So Sweet. That's like an S rank.
Cannot face them here. There are too many.
Leap. Alright, I think I'll call it quits here for right now. Oh, we got a decent little way in. Yeah. Though I feel like the next time I get this game, I'll try to finish it for sure. Yeah, I'm definitely enjoying this game so far. Yeah, the devs really did a good job translating the Samurai Jack style into 3D. Yeah, it's pretty good. So yeah, if you enjoyed the stream, make sure to follow me on Twitch and follow me on Twitter. This VOD will be uploaded to my personal YouTube channel, where you can check out all my previous VODs. Oh, and you should subscribe to my main channel, The Funny Crew. I've got a couple more things that'll mean some buddies of mine. Oh, and join my Discord. It's pretty epic. But yeah, in any case though, thank you all for watching, and hopefully I'll see you again next time.